Like all Cretan coastal towns, the port of Rethymno lies in the shadow of a Venetian-era castle. The castle, called the Fortezza, divides the port into two sections. The eastern section is the larger and has the most cafes and fish tavernas. Small passenger ships and freighters put in on the less used west side, while the yachts and fishing boats crowd the longer eastern stretch, adding a pleasant backdrop to your beer sipping or bathing.